So with those ideas in mind, let me at long last play the song, which I very cleverly call the CISG song. Oh, when I was a little boy, my daddy said to me, if you want great riches, son, it's a virtue you should be. You can deal in goods from kind to kind, and earn more than enough. But don't buy or sell cross-border stuff, that's awfully risky stuff. We didn't have no CISG. If we bought or sold in another state, we didn't know what the law would be. But now there's a convention. As a young man, I took up those words my daddy said. I became a merchant, traded goods to earn my bread. But I would not buy or sell beyond the borders of my state, as if the deal was not domestic, none could tell my legal fate. How the law would go if we dealt internationally. But now when I buy under this treaty, I know the exact size of my bill. Unless a Belgian court decides I gotta pay an extra like half a mil. But now there is a treaty when I buy or sell afar. I can deal with folks from everywhere. Give me just 5 minutes to inspect and be notified.